Overseas, it might mean short and stocky. But in Australia, it's cool and refreshing. .au, the new, shorter Australian web address. What will .au change for you?